drives a boat right with 5 seconds, and this most improbable tournament run comes to an end with a UConn championship. The Huskies once again are in basketball heaven.
Fuck it, dude. Let's go bowling.